See your eyes wide and like an ocean when you look at me, so full of my emotions. I'm finding it hard to be here sincerely. I know you feel lost, it's my fault completely.
Tell me you love me.
I don't recognize myself in the coldness of the daylight. So I ain't surprised you can read through all of my lies. I feel so bad to be here when I'm so guilty. I'm so far gone and you're the only one who can save me.
Why do you feel like that?
You don't like me.
You know, Mummy doesn't like anyone else like I like you, right?
I'm holding on. Mama's got a lot to learn. It's
Mummy's been having a lot of big feelings recently.
Like how?
Just like... Hang on, my fingers are trapped. I feel a bit confused.
Why?
I don't know. And I feel like I don't really know what I'm doing.
How? At all? And that would make me go crazy.
Mistakes. When you lay on me, can you hear the way my heart breaks? I wanted you to have everything I never had. I'm so sorry if what I've done makes you feel sad.
I love your dad because he gave you to me. You're half me and you're half daddy.
I'm holding on. Mama's got a lot to learn. I'm holding on. Mama's got a lot to learn.
Day. I feel very paranoid. I feel very stressed. I have a hangover, which never helps, but I feel like today is the first day since I left him that I feel lonely. And I never feel lonely. I love being on my own. I always prefer being on my own and being with people. And I feel like maybe I've been like overcompensating and being out and stuff like that to keep my mind off of it. And I feel like today I'm home and I want to be at home. I just want to watch TV and curl up in a ball and be in my sweats and stuff like that. I just feel really lonely. I feel a bit frightened that I might feel like this a lot.